It was kind of dope also, the Nicki Minaj and Trina, Baps.
Oh, yeah, Baps.
Oh.
Did you guys playing that?
I don't know.
I've been playing that.
You're not on that?
That's what it is. Has that been hitting?
And the sample's Cash Money.
Yeah.
Project Chick.
Yeah.
A Project Bitch.
I need a Project Chick. You don't have that? Kirk, let me pull
it. No, I don't have it.
Yeah.
I don't know that shit, no.
Me either.
When did that drop?
A few weeks ago. A
couple weeks ago, yeah.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I was trying to. It was kind of hard to find it on the streaming platforms, though. I mean, on the download platforms, except DJ City had it.
Yeah.
So. Shout out to DJ City
for not dropping us after that war with Nigeria. We good. All right, here.
You got it?
We really got to fix this music shit, though. All right, man, like drag it.
I'm not mad at this.
Yo.
That shit is popping.
Yo, this might be Nicki's year, yo.
She sounded good,
really
man.
Good, man. Cardi's sounding a little. She's not picking the right records, yo.
I mean, saying, she, man. She,
I don't know. This is Nicki's year, man.
Nicki Megatron, went back to the lab.
Megatron is a great record, yo. That's a great top 40 record.
Maybe that album flopping was like a good thing for Nicki.
Well, I just think
she had a few flops.
I think maybe I don't know.
She went back to the lab, kind of like.
But that Baps is a Trina song featuring Nicki Minaj.
Yeah.
And she got to keep the ball moving though. She can't if she drop a bad record. That's it. So she needs to keep throwing some good records and good features.
I don't know. So Money is kind of like, is that still like a? Is that still hitting for y'all? Are y'all playing that still?
I still play it, but I get out of it right away.
It's kind of an opening record now?
It's not an opening. Is it an opening record?
Nah,
you can play that prime time.
He says he puts it on and he gets out of it quick.
Yeah, but it's like a fill. It's like when you play Same Damn Time. You
exactly, yeah.
You don't play like the... Well, some people play the first verse of Same Damn Time.
Yeah.
I get out of that shit. Yeah.
Of course.
of course
you didn't, you didn't even let Diddy do the remix.
No. So... Yeah, so you do the same thing with
Money.
With Money.
Yeah, exactly.
I feel like you got to do that with Press, but when you drop Press,
mm-hmm.
I feel like it just kind of like takes over the room.
Yeah.
Because it doesn't have like a vibe.
Yeah.
It sounds like something from like a movie soundtrack. Do you know what I mean? It doesn't sound, I don't know. Maybe I'm wrong, bro.
You're not off because there's something about it that just keeps me away from it.
Just,
playing
it's so, it just takes the energy. It's too.
But is it too aggressive?
Wait, don't you feel the same way about Money?
Wait, I read.
A little bit.
I read
just
that.
Because the bounce, there isn't a bounce on Money. It's like.
It's just like dumb.
Yeah. I remember I read somewhere that she recorded that when she was pregnant. So this record is fucking old as shit. I think this was supposed to be on her first album, but. I guess
Press
wasn't the first album, but didn't make it because it sounds like a throwaway from the first album, like that Money Bag.
That's a good record. That's a good
filler opening
record.
Sounds like Press.
Nicki's coming.
Do you
back,
think
man.
The whole thing that happened with the Bruno Mars record with the R. Kelly stuff, the way it just fell off? She maybe felt obligated to put out another record really fast, and Press was the
off.
Record. Tease me, baby.
That didn't fall off. That was a hit.
That was big.
But I'm saying, on the radio. Do you still play it?
I've
never played it.
I can go a night without playing that record.
I have a remix with that mix with, what's that? My Boo?
Oh, okay.
With the My Boo drums.
Yeah,
singing a melody again.
I don't know what you're doing.
At night, I think of you.
Yeah, yeah. There you go, yeah.
Well, what's the next word?
I want to be your baby.
There you go,
yeah. So I have a mix of that I play.
I might want to get
that. How does that go?
Pass that over.
Singing how the mix goes.
I'm a DJ, I'm not a singer.
I'm a DJ, I'm not a singer.
Are y'all playing a stripper bowl, Migos?
That's popping. I haven't dropped it yet, but I heard that's really... Yeah.
Nah, I haven't dropped it yet.
I thought Migos was done, but...
No?
Migos is not...
It's kind of hard, man. Stir Fry, that was the only song we played from that.
Yeah.
What is it? A double album?
No. That was a single, bro.
That came from the culture too, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, it wasn't a double.
But it was like 80,000 songs.
It was like 20 songs in there.
Oh, okay. I see what you're saying. I thought it was like a double album.
I mean, that's kind of bad when you only play one song from 20
they had another song off the album.
Which one?
But was Narcos on there? Or am I mistaken?
That's a reach.
I don't think Narcos is on there.
Okay.
Narcos was Narcos on there.
No, it was on the last
walking
time.
Like, walking like a talk it.
Yeah, walking like. You was playing that.
Yeah, but like
it, and there was another song. There was another song that was we was playing.
That album was like Chinese food. Like you was hungry. Like
Motorsport was hungry.
You like ate the meal. You was hungry afterwards. You was like, did I eat already? Did I eat already? I didn't eat nothing.
Motorsport was on there.
I think so. Yeah, it was on there.
Which one?
Motorsport.
Motorsport was on there too.
Motorsport.
Let me play stripper ball.
Okay, you got it. Are you gonna play it from the one?
Super Bowl.
Ooh.
500 racks for the stripper ball.
Well, that's good.
On the floor, better get it, ho. Anything goes with the huncho. Yeah, Sue.
Okay, that's enough.
Sue.
Quavo Sue. Sound good.
Ooh, that sound good.
Hey, actually, the Binoculars was on that album.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was.
Yeah.
That's a good song.
The hits.
Stripper
Ball. That was a hit, man.
Stripper Ball might be, I don't know.
There was a point in time where I was
we played Narcos for like 3 weeks.
It got played though.
For that 3 weeks, I was getting requests.
Exactly,
for Narcos.
That's the start of the Mexican culture and hip hop.
Might have been.
It was.